Second try. Keep it up, boys.
Just play. Let's go.
Come on, White.
Marco,
put your cap on.
Which cannon you're shooting with?
7D Mark II.
7D Mark II, wow. That's nice.
Yeah, I had,
looking to upgrade, so I had, I thought I'd ask.
I think I'd go Nikon if I had it all over to do, but...
Yeah, me too. Have you seen the new, D10? The 10 shot per second cannon?
This is 10 shots per second.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. But they have better, they seem to have lower cost and better sensitivity. The Nikons. Are they?
Yeah. He said that
I haven't found that.
You save a ton of money on it. Even this one was significantly cheaper than the Nikon.
Huh. Yeah, I've got the manual only version of that. But, I mean, it was comparable to what Nikons were.
So 70 Mark II. 10 shots.
Yep.
That's mine.
Dangerous, guys. Come on.
I had to get this to shoot night high school games with poor lighting. A cannon to you? Oh, no comparison. You have to get this one for low, high ISO, low. Sensitivity.
Low light.
Yeah, because when you have to shoot it, like, no, you're fine.
Okay, cool.
I don't own the sideline. You can do whatever you want.
This is a, this is a T5i, and it was really sexy when it was running.
Yeah, I started out with a T3i.
Me too.
But yeah, my goal was to shoot night high school, and so I just kept on upgrading things until my son got into high school, and then I had to buy this. Yeah, if you look on Flickr for Virginia Soccer, I have a whole couple. I have one album that's devoted to how I shoot. So, yeah. And there's just two pictures and some comments, but. Yeah. Just Google Virginia Soccer on Flickr and you should be able to find me. Virginia Legacy.
My brother-in-law bought that cannon and he shoots horseshoes.
Yeah, okay. Yes. Yes. You'd be in the way. Like down there. So I really care about what happens at the goal anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Rent some cameras. They look a little offsides to me.
I thought about that. That's the one though.
I rented was it 5D Mark III before I decided. Yeah, they're really expensive, and the new one is even more expensive, like $3,500 or $4,000. This thing's like, I think, $12,000.
High school.
That's nice.
Go, Brad.
Put it in. Put it in. Yeah.
Good job, White.
Yeah, I've got the 7200, but it's without the image stabilization.
This one doesn't have it.
Yeah.
I
don't need it.
By more than one person can waste your money.
Yeah, you don't need it for this stuff.
Yeah.
I was gonna ask you, can you tell the difference? No. You don't need it?
No.
I was told, I haven't tried it. I was told by a number of different people, if you're not shooting off your hand, you're good. And I don't ever use this one, it's off monopod.
Yeah, I shoot by hand, but at the shutter speeds I take.
Go, Jack!
Finally.
Fits in.
Right idea, boys.
All day, White. Keep it up. All day.
Who's that, Will?
100.
And the D80 would give away shots per second.
Get there. Hey, Will, come on.
But supposedly it had good light.
Hey, Lane, settle.
Supposedly beats it in light?
Decent light.
I didn't think anything other than the higher end.
Oh, it's brand new.
Oh, okay. All right, so yeah, I haven't looked at that.
Apparently, the 17.
You'll get one, Will. You'll get one. Be patient.
Do you want to know if that's a crop sensor or if it's a
crop
sensor?
Crop.
It's a crop.
Yeah.
All right.
Way to be there, Cameron. Good job.
No. Actually, I think I can take pictures while videoing, but I never have. And you know, this lens isn't all that great for it. I could try. Well, at least the goalie had to move for that one.
Yeah.
Seemed like yesterday we just kept on kicking it straight to his hands.
Hey, do you know who won the game before?
I thought I had heard the red was up 1-0. But I have no idea how it ended. I guess that was Prince William. Get in your hat. Soka?
Centerville, Virginia.
Go back to where you came from.
Come on, White!
Recover! Come on, Jordan! Good job, good job.
Some arms out this morning.
Come on, Jordan!
Come up and hit it, keeper. Get up there.
Thank you.
Come on, they need help.
Step up, White!
Get in there, it's a corner, get in there.
Great ball, Nathan.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, first to the ball, boys. Go, go, go!
Yeah, maybe you do it based on wind. Body slam, shoulder slam. Or at least that's what it looked like.
Thank you.
you could step down just a few feet, that would be cool. Thank you.
Yes, Josh.
Way to go, Andrew. Keep working hard, White, looking good.
Good job, John!
Good job, John!
Good job, Luke.
Go, V.
That's how you would die.
Hey!
On the fly!
Come on, sell it!
You're on me!
Man!
Nice! Ellie!
Come on, stop!
Quickly, touch and go!
I'm just giving you a reminder.
Out.
this side.
Come on.
Guys.
Come on, Jack. Right into my two.
Yeah, but he's all along too.
Settle.
Come on, guys. Cross it.
Got wheels.
It's open like 7-11.
Jordan!
Look out!
Come on, Jordan!
Come on, Jordan!
Come on, Danny!
Hey, get a shot! Let's get a shot on goal here!
Get in there, Jordan! Push it in, White!
Come on, Cam, let's go! Come on!
Nice! Back!
You gotta win this back, 19.
Come on,
yeah.
It's a mile.
Early!
Will.
Drop. Drop.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
Good job, Sam. There you go.